interesting words. Okay, nothing but words. Come here. It was practically a distance like this, more or less. When there was the little girl came and was hiding behind the tree like that because there was sick of woods. And she was looking up, all right? Looking over. And then I happened to see her. And she stepped forward and I said to her, do you have something to eat in German? And she didn't understand me. Then I said in Polish. And she took, and she was wearing a nice warm coat. It was the middle of the winter. She was wearing a nice long coat. And she took out an apple from the pocket and stepped forward and threw it over the fence. I grabbed it and I started to run back. And that happened every day.